This is a day in the life of a businesswoman. Times